So we can start.
Okay.
The question. Now I muted you all, and one by one I will ask you questions. Okay. Now. Yes. Christina, please unmute.
Yeah, ma'am.
1/8 is 180s or 1 into 8.
1 into 8 is 8. 8.
1 into 8 is 8. When we multiply a number by 1, we will get the same number. Okay, correct answer. 1 into 8 is 8. Now, next, Sachin, please unmute. Yes. 3/8 are. 3/8 are.
One second.
Don't open your book. Ivan, 3/8 are. 3/8 are. Last day I asked the same question. Evelyn, 3/8 are.
Yes.
3/8 are.
3/8 are.
Yes, Adit. Tell me answer. 3/8 are.
24, ma'am.
Yes, very good. 24. All of you repeat. 3/8 are.
24.
3/8 are.
24.
Now, Bhumi, 6/7 are.
That one.
6/7 are. 6/7 are. Okay, Agnes. Do you know answer, Bhumi? Unmute and say.
Ma'am, I can say.
Wait, Adit. Wait.
24?
No. 6/7 is not 24. Agnel, do you know answer? Yes. Unmute and speak. Sorry?
Question.
40?
Question.
6/7 are. 6/7 are.
42?
No. Not 20. Who is this Lenovo Tab 7? Your voice also not visible to me.
Ma'am.
Amna Fatima, 6/7 are.
Ma'am.
Yes, dear.
42?
42. 6/7 are? 42. Now, Rachel, 9/9 are? 9/9 are? Yes. Wait. Unmute. Sorry? 81. 9/9 are?
81.
Okay. Now, Devananda, 6/9 are?
Yes, ma'am.
6/9 are?
I didn't hear.
6/9 are. 6 into 9.
Okay. 6/9 are.
6/9 are.
I forgot it.
Akshaj. Yes, Akshaj. You can tell me answer. 6/9 are. Do you know? Tell me answer.
Yeah.
I think he can't hear me, I think. Dear, now, who knows 6/9 are? Ivana, 6/9 are?
I know.
54.
54. 6/9 are? 54.
54.
Yes. 6/9 are 54. Vaiga, 10/9 are? Unmute. Fast. 10/9 are?
10/9 are.
Very easy. No.
90.
Okay, okay. 10 nines are 90. No. Please unmute.
Ma'am,
you're
dead.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. 5 twos are? 5 twos are? No.
Ma'am,
I twos are?
No.
Ma'am, he only joined now.
No, 5 twos are?
10.
5 twos are? 10. Now, Savio, please unmute. Savio, unmute. Yeah, please unmute fast.
Yeah.
7 twos are? 7 twos are? Rajan, please unmute. Rajan.
Yeah,
7 twos are?
16.
No. Aishwarya, 7 twos are?
Yeah. 14.
14. 7 twos are? 14. Okay, now open your notebook.
Okay, ma'am.
Few more questions we can write in the... Maths notebook.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Write these questions. 7 into 9 equal to dash.
Mom, in this page?
In the maths notebook. 9 into 6 equal to dash. Then 5 into 8 equal to dash. D. 8 into 8 equal to dash. E. 7 into 4. Into 5 equal to dash.
And the board is not clear.
Board is not clear?
Board.
Wait.
Now
it's clear, I think.
No.
No.
Who all can't see the screen? Please raise your hands. Those who can't see. Evelyn?
Yes.
You can't see the screen?
Ma'am, screen. One black thing is coming on screen.
But here nothing
black
is
live.
Can you read the question? First question. Evelyn?
Seven nines, sir.
Second question.
Now I can see, ma'am.
Oh. Write it down first and find out the answer. Okay. Now we can discuss the answers. Dhara, please unmute. Dhara, please unmute. Check. Try to unmute. Wait. Now check whether you can unmute or what. Check. Unmute here. Try to unmute. Okay, I'll ask to somebody else. Aishwarya, please unmute. Aishwarya.
Yes, ma'am.
Seven nines are 63. Yes, 7 9s are 63. All of you keep in mind, 7 9s are 63. Okay, Evelyn, unmute.
Nine into six is 54.
Okay, correct answer. Very good.
Ma'am,
Evelyn has said correct answer. Now, next question. Pius, please unmute. Unmute fast. 5 into 8. Agnivesh, 5 into 8. Sorry?
Ma'am, 5 into 8? 3.
5 into 8? Is it 3?
13.
No. That is adding, dear. 5 plus 8 is 13. I'm asking 5 into 8. 5 times 8. Do you know? Amit. Amit, please unmute. 5 8s are 80.
Ma'am. 40.
40. 5 8s are 40. 40. 5 8s are 40.
40.
Yes. Now, Adit, please unmute.
Yeah, together, Mama.
8 8s are. Adit. Adit, unmute. Unmute here. Now unmute.
Yes, ma'am.
8 8s are 64. Yes, 8 8s are 64. Okay. Yes, Amit. Wait. Now, who is this Lenovo Tab? M7. Is it Rishi? Rishi, please unmute. Oh, for a long time, after a long time, we are meeting. Can you hear me, dear? Okay, anyway, let him write. Now, Bhumi, to everybody I ask. Yes, Nihara, please unmute. Nihara, please.
Ma'am.
7 5s are 35. Yes, 7 5s are 35. Correct answer. 7 5s are 35. Now others will get chance for the next problems. Okay, don't worry. Now, dear children, we are today we are going to discuss multiplication of two digit number by one digit number with regrouping. How we will do regrouping in multiplication? I'll show you a short video on that. After that, we can meet. Okay, so all of you, watch that video.
It's Christmas time. I am so excited to decorate the Christmas tree. Let us learn multiplication of two-digit number by one-digit number with regrouping while decorating it. I have bought 6 boxes of stars for decoration. Each box has 24 stars. How many stars are there in all? It would be easy to find that. First, write the numbers in the place value chart. Next, multiply the digit in the ones place with the multiplier. That is 4 into 6, which is equal to 24. Now, we need to regroup 24 ones as 2 tens plus 4 ones. Carry 2 tens to the tens column. Write 4 in the ones column. After that, multiply the digit in the tens place. That is, 2 into 6 is equal to 12 tens. Add the 2 tens that you have carried over to 12 tens. That is, 2 plus 12 is equal to 14. Now, regroup 14 tens as 100 plus 4 tens. Write 4 in the tens column. And at last, write 1 in the hundreds column. So, here we got the answer as 144. There are...
Dear children, did you see the... Could you see the...
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Now,
yes, ma'am.
I will explain once more. I will show you one example with the regrouping. After that, we can do more problems. Okay? Are you
okay,
ma'am. Have you understood anything?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
I will come to understand. Okay? Now, no need to open any book. Okay? No need to open any book. Listen. Okay, now I'll show you one example. We are going to multiply 56 into 3. What is the first step we have to do when we multiply 56 into 3? Huh?
Write down.
Ah, we have to. Place value chart. We have to write in the place value chart. 56 into 3. Then, total is we have to multiply first.
4 to 10. 16 to 3.
3. So 6 threes are? 6 threes are?
18.
6 threes are?
18.
Here, 18 means 1, 10, 8 ones. So, which digit I should write in the ones column?
8.
8. 8.
And 1 we should carry
over to 10.
So, in the 10th place. 1 we should carry over to the 10th place. Then, next we have to multiply. Better I'll mute you all, otherwise. Now, Ashwari, please unmute. Yes. Now, what do you have to multiply?
5 into 3.
Yes, 5 into 3. 5 into 3, how much you will get?
15.
15. Then, what do you have to do with this 1? 15?
Write the 1 in the...
No, we have 1 carry over here. 1. That, what we have to do that? We multiplied 5 threes are 10 space digit into 3. Then, we got 15. What we should do with this 1? Carry over? We have to add that, okay, with 15. So 5 threes are 15. Then with that, you have to add this 1. 15 plus 1. What do you get? 15 plus 1?
16.
16. In that 16, 6 where we should write?
In the 10th place.
Yes. And 1 we should carry over to?
100th place.
100th place. Now, what is the answer?
168.
One more question I will show you. Next, who is there with a getting chance? One iPhone is centered, but Darin, please unmute.
Who is Ishan?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Ishan? Sorry, Darin. Can you hear me, Darin? Darin? Again muted. Darin?
Darin muted.
Darin, please unmute.
Yes, ma'am.
Now we are going to do 23 into 9. No need to copy down to your book. 23 into 9. Okay. Mm. First we can write 23, then into 9. Here, first, which all digits we have to multiply?
23
we have to multiply first.
Yes.
No. Which digit we have to, from where we have to start multiplication, which place?
First.
First we have to multiply.
Yes.
Mm. 3 and 9. Ones place digit we have to multiply with a 9. So 3 9s are how much? 3 into 9, how much you will get?
1 minute, ma'am.
3 into 9.
Twelve.
Is it 12? Not adding, dear. You are multiplying now. 3 9s are. 3. Do you know 3 9s are? Answer.
What?
Unmute. 3 9s are.
Six.
3 9s are 3 into 9.
6. 9 plus 11.
Nine.
Do you know?
Yes, ma'am.
Ah, 3 nines are? No, dear. Now?
6.
No. Ishan, please unmute.
Ma'am.
3 nines are? Do you know answer? 3 nines are?
27.
Do you know?
Ma'am, 27.
Yes, 27. 3 nines are? 27. So, Darin? 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 Dear, again you muted? Darin, can you hear me? Aha, muted. Please unmute. Please unmute. Ah.
Yes, ma'am.
In that 27, in the 27, here 2 tens, 7 ones. So which digit we should write in the ones column?
Seven.
Seven. And what we should do this two?
Two.
We should?
Add.
We should, first we should carry forward to the, which place? Two tens. So we should carry forward to the tens place. Okay. You understood?
Yes.
Then you want to multiply which all digits?
Two.
Two and?
Seven.
Not seven.
Nine.
No, two and nine you have to multiply. Two and nine. Two nines are how much? One nine is nine. Two nines are?
Two nines are?
Two nines are? Two nines are? 18. Two nines are? 18. So, in this 18, what we should write? No. We have, after two nines are 18, we have one two over here. That's what we have to do. We got two nines are 18. With that, we have to add this carryover. That means 18 plus 2. Two nines are 18. 18 plus 2 you have to do. 18 plus 2, what you will get, dear? 18 plus 2. You have to add.
Yes.
18 plus 2?
Add.
Add. What you will get? Take two fingers after 18. After 18? 19?
20.
And so we got 20. 18 plus 2, 20. In that 20, 0 we should write in the tens place and 2 we have to write in the 100 place, next place. Okay. Don't write 2 in the tens place itself. You have to carry over to the 100 place. So what is the answer now? 200.
200.
207. 200.
7.
7. Now, dear children, please open your maths notebook. I'll give you one question to do.
Maths notebook.
Maths notebook.
Okay.
Do the question 45 into 3. 45 into 3.
45 into 3.
45 into 3. Dear children, please do the question. We won't get time to discuss the answer. So next day we can discuss the answer. Okay. Okay. Now do that. Do the question and answer we will be discussing. And last day's homework answers I will send through WhatsApp. Check your answers. Okay. Will you all do that?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now I am going to wind up the class. Do 45 into 3. Now itself. Few more questions are there that I will send through WhatsApp. Anybody got answer for this question?
Yes, ma'am.
Ah, Rajan, what is the answer you got?
Sorry, 135.
Okay, I'm not saying which is the correct answer. All of you try to do yourself and find out, and answers we will be discussing the next class. And last day's homework answers I'll send through WhatsApp. Okay,
okay, ma'am.
You check that. So thank you,
bye,
my dear.
Yes,
bye. See you next day.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye.
Bye.